everyone, it's Megan from your local Goodwill. I just wanted to show another really simple costume that you can put together with local Goodwill funds. Now this is for a little girl, obviously, but this dress would be perfect for a Dorothy outfit. And then I also found these really cute pink flats, and all you have to do to make these, the really iconic red, ruby red slippers, is put Mod Podge on them, sprinkle them with red glitter, and then put a coat of Mod Podge on top of that. We'll post a video in the notes for you, but it's super easy, and this would be a fun, cute, adorable little Dorothy outfit. But we are your Halloween costume experts, and we would love to help you shop for your Halloween costume this year.